Now to Hayden Christensen. He turns 26 today, and to help celebrate his big day, we decided to let you in on 5 of his best-kept secrets.
Hey, Etalk.
He's one of Hollywood's hottest stars and one of Canada's hunkiest exports. But did you know that before Tinseltown came knocking, Hayden Christensen got his start acting alongside sexy screen stars Scarlett Johansson and Rosario Dawson at the Lee Strasberg Institute in New York City?
Having an overactive imagination is something that you should embrace.
At number 4, Hayden hit the Hollywood jackpot and gained the respect of sci-fi geeks everywhere when he landed the role of Anakin Skywalker in Star Wars. But nerds should take note, you've got a lot in common.
Not to my knowledge.
Hayden is secretly mad about math and science and has a thing for quantum physics and advanced theories.
No comment.
Coming in at number 3, Hayden has a need for speed.
I wasn't driving recklessly, I promise.
What really drives this screen stud is his obsession with racing fast cars. In his off time, this leading man likes to hit the open road and put the pedal to the metal.
I like to drive them and ride them.
Continuing the countdown at number 2, who says you can't mix business with pleasure? Keeping it in the family, Hayden has a production company with his big brother Tove called Forest Park Pictures.
Well, Hayden and I have had the company for like 6 years now.
The pair garnered a Golden Globe nod for their debut flick, Shattered Glass, and are set to release their next big hit starring Samuel L. Jackson. And saving the best for last, at number 1...
Are you trying to woo me or what?
From Rachel Bilson to Sienna Miller, Hayden's gaining a reputation as a real ladies' man.
Really? I haven't read those rumors.
He's already locked lips with 5 of Hollywood's big it girls, including Jessica Alba, Misha Barton, and Natalie Portman, and has a history of hooking up with his co-stars.
There's nothing wrong with a little bit of intimacy and a little bit of romance.
We've got lots more coming up later in the show. Michael Bublé's brand new